Welcome to Creative Suite Tutorials YouTube channel. Today we will show you a new web-based video editor which has all the features you need to make astonishing edits. It's the video editor that's easy to use, allows AI-powered content creation, and has rich editing tools. Let's look at how to use it in this detailed masterclass. To use this video editor, click on the link in the description. You can sign up easily and use it freely. If you want to use its pro features, you can use the same link to sign up and purchase any paid plans. Use our special code CST20 till August 5, 2024, to get a special discount on your purchase. Now here on the home screen, we have a similar interface like CapCut PC. On the top, we have recent projects bar. Here, we have the template search option and below this, we have trending templates. On this side, the first option is to create video. Below this we have home tab where we are currently. Next, we have a projects tab where we can easily arrange and manage our projects. In my favorite tab, we can find our favorite items. We also get cloud storage for our projects and for business plans it's 100 gigabytes. The last tab is the font tab from where we can add our custom fonts. This feature is not available in CapCut PC and we hope it will be added in CapCut as well. Now let's explore the editor in detail. Here we can choose our video ratio from all these most used frame ratios. Let's choose a shorts dimension which is 9:16. The first thing it is asking is to upload our video clips which we want to use in our editing project. We can skip this option and use the stock footage from FlexClip's library. Here we have the template tab and my fave tab. We can still change the ratio from here and rename our project. In the toolbox, there are premium AI features which come with only paid subscriptions. Before looking at these, we will explore some basic functions which will make our edits more professional. In the Media tab, we can upload our assets which we require in our video editing project. We can also record video or screen directly from this web-based software. The Text tab has the best text template we have seen so far in any software. FlexClip provides a vast array of professionally designed text animation templates that users can simply pick and customize with their own text. The templates cover everything from simple titles to kinetic typography animations, lower thirds, end credits, and more specialized use cases. Next, we have the Subtitles tab from where we can generate subtitles for our short-form content such as podcasts. It has many pre-built styles form caption. In the Video tab, we have a huge collection of stock footage from paid sources such as story blocks. We can use filters to modify our search. The next tab is the images, which also has an AI image generator. We don't have to buy any paid stock images subscription. In the Music tab, we have a huge collection of music and sound effects. This means you don't have to buy any expensive music and sound effects subscription. The next tab is for shapes and stickers. We can find animated stickers as well in this tab. Effect tab is also present here and you won't believe how many cool movie effects are available here. Let's come back to our toolbox, which has the AI features. The AI video generator can make videos based on prompt, articles, and URLs. This means you can just provide the link to topic on which you want to make vid and it will automatically create video for you. We can also create AI images and scripts here. Text-to-speech is also available here, which allows easy video voiceovers. From this toolbox, we can create our content easily in simple steps. Let's try the text-to-speech feature and see what type of voiceovers we can do in this software. From the voices option, we have many options available.
Yes, that is what I said. A maxim in strategy is the one that maximizes the minimum payout.
How real and stable this voiceover is generated, and we can control the speed and pitch of the voiceover artist. In the languages option, we have many accents for even a single language. Many of our viewers from subcontinent can use this feature to generate voiceovers in Hindi, Urdu, or Bengali. We like the quality of voiceover it generates. You can get voiceover in almost every major language.
Je würziger das Fleisch, desto würziger und kräftiger sollte auch der Wein sein.
Zu mildem Grillgemüse empfiehlt sich dagegen ein
We can also modify our scripts here by using this AI script writer. At last, we will randomly select 3 subscribers who will comment under this video. They will be provided with 1 month premium license for FlexClip video editor. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button for more. Stay tuned for our next video, and until then, take care.